Rabbi Nachman teaches in Likutei Moran, lesson 69, that when a person sees that his financial resources are dwindling, that he should give more away. He should give what from the little financial resources that he has, he should give to tzedakah, to give it away. You hear that, you might think, "What? That's absurd. A person is struggling just the barest minimum, and to have to give that away also?" So the Gemara gives an analogy explaining this idea of two sheep, one laden with wool, and the other one had been already sheared from the wool. Both had to cross through a river to get to the other side. So now the sheep who was laden with the wool, so when he entered the water, the river, to cross, the wool absorbed all the water, causing the sheep to drown. Whereas the second sheep, who was already sheathed from the wool, he crossed easily the river and got to the other side. And the analogy is that a person who has to cross through a turbulent water situation, a difficult situation in life, namely financial difficulties, financial struggles, so whatever little he has still on him is considered like wool, which hasn't been sheathed. And if he tries to cross the turbulent situation holding on to that money of resources, he is unfortunately destined to drown. In other words, not to succeed in carrying on and crossing that difficult situation. Whereas the sheep who was sheared already from the wool, the idea being someone who has less and less money on him because he's given it to tzedakah, he's able to pass through the turbulent situation, get to the other side, and to continue growing and advancing in whatever area, especially the financial areas. This is the mitzvah of tzedakah. Like also the verse says, tzedakah tatzil mimavit. Tzedakah saves from death, like in this analogy, the sheep who was laden with the wool, death, he drowned, whereas the other one lived. That's the power of tzedakah. Even though it doesn't make sense and it's difficult, how can I give if I have nothing? Specifically because you're going through a difficult situation, specifically then is to squeeze to even give even more, because that's the key to help you to cross the turbulent water situation that you're going through right now in life.